Well, well, well. Here we are again.
Two kings.
Liar.
I didn't mean to press that. Pick that friggin' gun up now. Pick it up.
Alright, alright. You got me.
I only had one king in my hand. I think you got two jokers.
Oh my god. I was trying to play my own king card and I pressed X and it's like, oh.
How do you press X by accident? Force inside that noggin.
Do you think I'll have a third ace though?
One ace.
Liar.
No.
Pick up that fucking gun. Pick it up now.
One ace.
But it will start with Holly. Three aces.
That's a bold bark for that. Such a small
You telling me the truth?
I am indeed telling you.
Three
the truth,
aces? So.
I don't trust that. Right off the bat.
Why would you listen to her?
Why would you get rid of all three of your aces and risk dying?
I mean,
he
can have four, right?
I mean, I guess he can.
He could also have the demon card.
I do not have the demon card, I'll be honest. Ace.
I don't have the demon card.
Well, I don't have the demon card, so one of you is a bloody lion.
Two aces.
Two aces.
Liar!
I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to call you out on that one. What? Wait, were your first three aces?
No.
Damn it, I knew it! I knew it! Kings.
Well, ain't my first rodeo.
First three were all kings.
Foo.
You had the demon card though, didn't you?
No.
I genuinely didn't have the demon card.
Huh.
I knew it. Wait.
Maybe it's not.
Is it every round?
To be dealt then.
Okay.
No,
it might not be a, like a
okay, okay. Fair, 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 fair.
Holly has it now though.
One ace.
Nope.
No, she does.
Oh, shit. I selected two cards and actually.
One ace.
Two aces.
I have a feeling that was the demon card that you just played.
I can't select two cards if it's a demon card though. Because I tried doing it like one of the other rounds when I had it and it was like the demon card stands alone. So I was like, alright then.
Selecting the demon card on top of another one would automatically cancel the demon card ace. Selection. So I think
but that's not what
pressing the other one is what fucks you up. No, I don't believe you.
Two
he's too high. He's got no clue what's happening.
One
look
ace.
At him. He's stoned out his mind.
Do you believe I have
that's
three aces?
Doggy dog.
No.
I believe him.
Ace.
Liar.
Because I've got none.
Fuck.
They got that fucking gun.
So you did have the demon card, didn't you, Holly?
No,
I had
it. There was no demon card.
I played it the second round thinking Holly would call me a liar earlier.
I'm wearing a short skirt. You ever found someone untrustworthy in a short skirt? Nope.
One king.
His eyes are very orange. The monkey back there is definitely toast. Look at that gun.
One.
I swear for Dex to make that noise.
Liar.
You both fucks this round.
Oh,
pick him up, boys. Pick him up.
Spooky.
I'm sorry. Spooky. I'm sorry.
Let me hear the opera.
Oh, you know what's crazy? If you had both died on that round, that would have been wild.
I was about to say, imagine us both dying at the same time.
I'm swinging at her if she makes it all 5 out of 6. I'll be honest. Leighton, how much do you trust me?
I don't think you should.
Because I have the demon card. Because I have the demon card, right? I can play the demon
card. You said that
and
the bear behind you stood up to stare at you for a moment.
Yes,
if I play the demon card, you call me a liar. But if you call me a liar on this, Holly goes to 5 out of 6. It's whether she survives or not.
See, on one hand, I do trust him. On the other hand,
then he could just be trying to build.
I also really want to call it for content.
Liar! I die.
I'm doing this for content. I knew he was telling the truth about the demon card.
Fucking whore for him, you know.
I just want the content, man. Good luck, Holly.
Man. I'm swinging. I'm swinging.
She got to 5 out of 6. What? What do you mean?
Do you know what? You know what would have been great content if Leighton died there?
No.
That would have been great content. Right, Lane, how much do you trust me?
I've seen bigger risk fail. Two.
How much do I trust you?
We can guarantee her death here.
But I might die in the process.
That he just played three queens.
I mean, I played three queens, but you didn't call me out on it.
One queen.
I didn't have the demon card.
You're such a little rat trying to get me killed.
I'm not trying to get you killed.
You are, though, because you're listening to what he's saying.
No, I played the demon card because it was funny. Okay. Do you believe I have two aces?
I mean, I don't know.
One. Yes.
Okay.
It wasn't an ace, it was a joker, but you know.
Call him out. Do you believe him?
Liar!
Tell me the truth, PK.
He was lying to you, see?
I swear.
Don't fail me now. Oh!
This is
so intense.
A hole in my monitor.
Because he's threatening to get me killed this entire time and he dies on like 1 out of 6, yeah.
I would swing.
Three kings.
Yeah, I don't believe you had two kings on that last one.
I thought he had the one first and he one played I had a three different queens. Card with it.
No, that was both kings. The first one was three queens. Oh, it was two queens and an ace, I don't remember.
Do it for the vine. I can't
try. Liar!
Nah. That's how you get late into fold. You just say do it for the clip.
I didn't have any kings.
Oh.
I swear.
Don't fail me now.
I swear.
Oh. Oh.
This is fucking
Why can't I read Holly, but I can read Gaiden?
Two kings.
Two kings.
Liar.
Oh.
Do you want to know the bad thing? I also had the demon card like right after them, so if you guys tried to call me out either way, you would die.
Oh.
Layton, I'm just saying this is a demon card. This will get us both up to equal amount of shots and it will kill Holly.
One queen.
But I could also die. There's a risk there.
Yeah.
Well, Holly will beat both of us.
How do you know that, though?
Look at her. This is a fucking, like, smiffing rest.
Okay, but here's the thing. It's not whether or not you think I can win. It's whether you believe that I have a good deck or a bad deck.
Well, think of the title of two men teaming up to destroy...
I ran out of time, sorry. I didn't realize how little time I had.
Because I can't afford to call him out, really. So he can just kind of do what he wants.
Yeah, but I can't afford to call you out.
Queen.
One queen.
Liar.
I'm trying to...
I couldn't risk calling Kaden out because I thought he had put the actual card in. And I thought either way I'm screwed.
Well, ain't my first rodeo.
I pray you die here because it'd be your own fucking fault. Oh, fair enough.
One ace.
Next one of you has the demon card.
One ace.
One ace.
One of you fucking have it. What are you looking at me for, mate? Eyes at the front.
One ace.
Yeah, that's right.
Two aces.
Gosh, she breathes with her mouth open.
One ace.
I have to call
Liar.
You out.
Why?
It's if I played, Holly would have called me out. Either way, I'm screwed. Good luck, Aiden.
Let's see if luck's still on my side.
Should have just taken the deal.
Oh! Am I on 5 out of 6?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is the most intense game.
Why are you guys so afraid of me?
Call Liar. Hey, Layton, you willing to do a suicide play?
Kings.
If you suicide, he wins because it'll kill both of us.
I know.
Holly loses. That's an important.
I don't know what to do yet. Okay, let me just play my cards. You believe I have another king?
Me? Yeah.
One king.
Funky town.
One king.
One, king.
One, king.
The choice is in your hands, Leighton.
You know I have to call you out here, right? Because if I don't... Wait, what happens if I play with my last card?
I immediately call you a liar.
Oh, so I have to call you out here, right?
Liar!
Yeah.
I'm sorry. I was in a 50-50, like... I had no other option.
My last card that I played was a king, because I thought one of you were going to call me out.
Let's hear it.
Oh, fuck me. Jesus Christ, you little rat.
God, that was more intense than
you hate to see me thriving, winning.
Mm-mm.
Yeah. Oh my God, fucking shake up the table a bit. God damn.
I'll be late enough to swap places.
Yeah, we, me and Ken.
I was there for like the first round, and I've been here ever since, I think.
Did I set the normal one or the demon one? Demon. They're meant to be adding Russian roulette to this game.
Are we not already playing Russian roulette, though?
Well, kind of, but they're meant to be adding it as, like, its own independent game.
Three queens. Oh, my. Feeling lucky, darling.
I don't trust them. One queen.
I do. I don't.
Two queens.
Do you believe I have a fourth queen, then?
One queen.
Yeah, not I really. Believe you.
One queen.
I have to call you a liar.
You're such a little rat. You just want to get me killed.
I didn't know. How could I know?
We coordinate in any way. Luck.
Two aces.
Two aces. I like the rhino guy when he says it. Bear with. Oh, they sell soup here.
Nope.
Was that true? Did you have an acer?
I did.
I believe her. I am personally.
Three aces.
But do you believe
liar.
Me?
No, liar.
What the fuck?
No Ow. Way.
Let's hope this bunny's still got luck.
Apparently so. Okay. Can you actually die on the first shot?
Yeah.
Okay, it's just very low chance.
Well, it's one in six.
Yeah, one in six.
Two kings.
I think it was a bit of an M&M.
Kings.
Two kings. Well, you know, not all of us are rich.
Two kings. Liar.
Damn it! No way, man.
Oh, happy you called her out.
Guess it's showtime.
Are you happy now?
Holly, it's very possible to die on your first shot.
Three kings. Liar. Liar.
I actually believe you. I don't know why I pressed that.
I had four kings total,
by the way. What an idiot. Why, you don't play two good cards with a bad card. It doesn't make sense.
I hate this game, bro. Why did I die on my first shot?
Yeah.
How is it that I died on my first bullet? What sort of luck is that?
Now. I get to look at the horse.
I don't think this is my game, you know. I think I have the worst luck with this game.
Danger suits you, darling.
Bad idea, Holly.
One ace.
Was it?
Liar.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck.
I have to automatically call him out as a liar as well.
Yeah.
I don't get a choice. Well,
bad idea.
Let's hear it.
Come on.
Oh.
Hogs.
Just what you wanted.
Oh my God.
Three queens.
Danger. Liar. Beauty and luck. Let's hope I have both.
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Found the interest you in some Werther's original popcorn.
I'm okay, thank Please. You.
It's incredibly mid.
three queens.
Don't like that. It keeps lying,
liar.
Oh, go and fuck yourself.
I'm sorry. I did not believe you had three queens right off the bat.
I threw the Snickers at your nose on purpose, you know. There was nothing but malintent in it.
I'm sorry.
Snickers through your fucking window.
Yeah, I know it's broken, so I know that thing is unlocked.
Oh, gosh.
I'm going to throw it through it and knock down your monitor. Yeah. Screw your tink.
One queen.
Three queens.
Danger suits you, darling.
I don't believe you, but I'm not willing to risk it.
Liar!
I'm sorry, I'm so sorry.
Let's hope I have both.
Oh.
You know, Holly, we're members to his channel.
Nah, bro.
We paid him to buy this game.
Oh, good.
We technically
stop
did, actually.
Making me go first, goddamn.
Do you believe I have two kings?
No.
Two kings.
Two kings.
Liar!
Wait, my hands
you
have been awful.
You can afford to just keep calling you a liar, can't you, though?
Yeah, I've been in the last three hands, I've had the right card twice.
I'm so sorry. I mean, you still have a chance to come back. You're on 5 out of 6. You've gotten lucky.
Oh, yeah. Making me go fast.
Just instantly call him out.
One queen.
Liar.
Yeah.
Ah, oh, damn it. I was going to instantly call him out even without Holly saying that.
Come on.
Let's see if luck's still on my side.
Cancel code.
Oh my god.
I can't believe this game. This game sucks, bro. You were on 5 out of 6. This game sucks. You were on 5 out of 6.
Well.
Here we are again.
It's our fault. I can't lie, I kind of prefer content warning.
Two kings. One king.
Two kings.
One king.
Dang, that's safe.
Liar.
Fuck.
I wasn't expecting you to call him out.
Imagine he dies first one. Go on.
Guess it's showtime.
I know where you live.
That was threatening.
Two queens.
I don't believe him.
One queen.
You believe me, Jung Pork? You're Elle looking Jonathan. At me so stupid.
Two queens. One queen. Liar.
Fuck.
I had a feeling. You kept playing once, I think your first two was correct.
I had no queens.
Oh, really?
I had no queens, and then I played a joker, and then you waited for ages. I thought we were gonna get you then.
I only had one queen, and it was the first card I played.
Two aces.
Two aces.
One ace. Liar.
I believe her.
Oh, that's evil.
Wait. Bullet piggy. Go on.
God, I love you, man.
I'm sorry. What is that look? What is that look? That's so BS.
I can't believe that. Because I had an ace, by the way. I had another ace and the thingy card, and I thought you're gonna call me out there, so I was like, I'll do the devil card first to be in our defense.
You've known her longer than I have. You should be able to read her by now.
I don't believe you got three queens.
She granted she's just an absolute fucking idiot. That's why she can't read me. But that's because she's not able to read a damn book. Never mind a person. For you, darling.
Oh. Close one. Why don't you die on your first shot? Why do I die on my first shot all the time?
One queen. One queen. Two queens.
I don't believe she has two queens.
Well, you can either call me a liar or you can play your cards.
I somewhat believe her because I only had two queens.
One queen.
One that means one queen. Of you's got a devil card.
Liar.
I mean, it can also be in the card. But, you know,
I'm just terrible at this game, bro. I'm just awful at this game. I'm just so bad at this game.
This little piggy went to market. I feel like I do great at the beginning, and then like during the last half of it, I just plateau.
I feel like it'd be like stupid to play like the devil card like right off the bat, though.
Two queens.
Because it's such a powerful card, and I feel like we don't really call each other out in the early game.
It's not an awful idea.
One queen. Two queens.
Peanut M&M stuck in my teeth. Queens.
One queen.
A whole lot of one queening.
One queen. Liar.
I had the devil card.
This one's for you, darling.
Achoo.
Oh god.
Two queens.
You're about jarring shoes, man. Queens.
Two queens. One queen.
One I'd call queen. Her. Well, I guess if you know you have a queen, like, yeah.
I have a queen, though.
I know, because I used all my cards, so you have to automatically...
I used a devil card, and you guys have fucking ignored it, man.
I mean, save it! Oh!
Yeah.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah.
Oh!
Liar.
I don't believe you have that many aces.
You'd be right.
Just another scar for the
squeak, squeak, squeak all the way home.
Yes, I finally won! Yes, 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 yes. I finally fucking won!